Hey guys, it's an exciting week with many IPOs getting launched this week. Let's talk about Krishna Diagnostics, which is opening for subscription on 4th August and closing on 6th August. Krishna Diagnostics Limited is one of the largest differentiated diagnostic service providers. The company provides a range of technology-enabled diagnostic services such as imaging, including radiology, clinical laboratories, and teleradiology services to public and private hospitals, medical colleges, and community health centers pan-India. The company is also the fastest growing diagnostic chain in India on multiple parameters and has the largest presence in the diagnostic public-private partnership segment and have expanded from operating 14 diagnostic centers as of 31st March 2019 to 26 such diagnostic centers as of 30th June 2021. Let's take a look at the IPO details. The objective of the offer is to finance the cost of establishing diagnostic centers in Punjab, Karnataka, Himachal Pradesh and Maharashtra, and the objective of the offer is also to repay or prepay in full or part of certain borrowings availed by the company. Let's take a look at the strengths and risks of the business. Let's also look at the detailed financial data of the company. The company's listed peers include Metropolis Healthcare Limited, Dr. Lal's Pathlab Limited, among others. And finally, here's the event calendar. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Do let us know if you like the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel for many such videos. Also, do subscribe to our social media channels for more updates on IPOs.
Investments in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.